Service, established on July 31st, 1789. Air and Marine operations began their distinguished service to the nation with the creation of the U.S. Revenue Marine in 1790, piloting the original 10 Customs Revenue Cutters. The agency flag, which today is known as the CBP engine, is the first flag ever created for U.S. government.